Hello everyone, it's Pamela from Pamela's World, and I got a video to share with you guys. So if you're new, welcome. If you're returning, welcome as well. And the new ones, I'd love to have you as a subby friend. So I have the drawing of the Mother's Day giveaway. So here is everyone in here. So I'm gonna pick a winner, but before I pick the winner, let me remind you guys what it was. So it was the Michael Kors gift set, and it was the baby. So these was the two items in the giveaway. So let's pick a winner. So shake it up really good. Let's pick a winner. So the winner of this giveaway is Fozzy21, Fozzy21. You are the winner of this of the Mother's Day giveaway. So you have 48 hours to contact me with your information so I could send out your giveaway. And guys, please, when you enter the giveaway, please come back and check if you win, because I usually announce it and say announcing the winner of the giveaway. So come back and check on it. And again, congratulations, Fozzy21. You are the winner of the Mother's Day giveaway. So it's a really nice giveaway, and I usually add a couple other things with it. So by the time I get ready to get the package together, there'll be some other stuff that's gonna be going in it. So like I say, you have 48 hours to contact me with your information so that I could send out the giveaway. What else? Like I say, when you guys enter the giveaway, please come back and check to make sure that you win the giveaway. The last time I had the giveaways, I reached out to people because I wanted them to have their giveaway. But in the future, I'm not going to be doing that because I don't really have the time to reach out and see, you know, where people are to get them to come back and see if they want if they want the giveaway. So it will be your responsibility to check. If you enter a giveaway, it's your responsibility to come back and check if you win, because the title usually tells you announcing the winner of the giveaway. So if you know you entered that giveaway, you know, it's your responsibility to come back and check. And like I said, I'm not doing 2 and 3 drawings. If I do this giveaway and within 48 hours you don't claim your prize, it's forfeited. I'm gonna either donate it or give it to someone else. But I'm not coming back here to do a video again to announce another winner. It's a waste of time and a waste of my time, and it's a waste of my other subby's time to come back here to come back here again. So I'm not going to be doing that. So you got one chance, and come back to see if you win, and leave me your information. My information is in the about page on this video, so that you could leave your information. And anybody who wants to get in contact with me about anything, the information is in the about page on my YouTube channel, so you could get in contact with me. And like I said, congratulations again, Fozzy21. You have 48 hours to contact me, and please email me and leave me your address so I could send the stuff out. And guys, if you didn't win this time, there's gonna be many other giveaways, and I'm just trying to tell you guys to keep abreast with my community page. Usually I do daily posts. I do daily posts every morning. So, you know, something inspirational, something, you know, something uplifting for the day. But I do also post like new finds and things like that. So keep abreast with the community page, because one day there's going to be something happening on the community page. So you don't want to miss out on that. Just, you know, keep checking and keep looking, you know, to see what's coming up on the community page. Usually it's new stuff, like I say, but there's probably going to be other things that's coming up that's going to happen on the community page that's not going to happen on my YouTube channel. So, and also, guys, check me out on Instagram, Pamela Sav, Pamela's World Whitey. So, that Pamela's World Whitey, I usually post there too. I usually post like new items I find from the Dollar Tree, and I also have other stuff in there, you know, so you guys could follow me there. Who follow me on YouTube, you just, you know, follow me on Instagram, because there's going to be things happening on Instagram as well. And it's just to see how many people follow me on the community page and how many people are looking at, you know, at my Instagram. So I'm going to say goodbye to you guys. And again, congratulations, Fuzzy21. And I'm going to say goodbye to you guys. I love you guys. And I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Always remember, choose kindness.